This video shows you how to distribute Qlik NPrinting reports to Microsoft Teams. To get started, first create a new Microsoft Teams group. In this case, we are going to create a new team from scratch. You can create a public or private team depending on your needs. Give it a name and click Create. You can add members to your team. In this case, we skip this step. Next, select the channel in which you want to send the report and click the More button. Select Get Email Address. Copy the email address that appears. You will use this to create a Qlik NPrinting user. In Qlik NPrinting, create a new user using the Microsoft Teams channel email address. Give it a name and then select the time zone and the language. When done, click Create. Then assign a role with privileges to receive emails, such as the newsstand user role. Now create a publish task to send the report. Enter a name for the task, and then select an app from the drop-down list. When done, click Create. Click Reports in the main task menu, and click Add Report to select the report you want to add. Select the report from the drop-down menu, and then select the output format. Then, add the user you just created as a recipient. Be sure to check the email destination checkbox. Under destination, select email. You can also add an email message before scheduling or running the report. In this case, we run the report manually by selecting Run Now. Once the report has been sent, you can open Microsoft Teams and check the channel where you send the report. The report now appears in the Microsoft Teams channel. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!